summer. All the ponds and lakes had dried up. Two frogs looking for a new place to live. They found a deep well. Let's jump in. There is lot of water here. We can live very happily, said one frog. No, I'm not coming, said the other frog. There is water here, no. But if it dries up, we can never come out if it I am